let me back in, but he didn't answer, so I used my key to come here.
Wait, you're locked out of your apartment, but you have a key to my house?
Well, yeah, I always have.
Zach! Walter! What's going on?
Einstein here locked himself out of his apartment again.
Again? Good thing I gave you a key to the house.
So I'm just gonna eat this, okay?
What? Seriously? He gave him a key? Where do they do that at? I think my husband forgets. That's my ex-husband, not his buddy. He needs to be somebody else's problem. Yes, he does need to be somebody else's problem.
Absolutely not.
Come on, like a friend of a friend of a friend. Like a six times removed kind of friend.
No, nothing good can come of this.
I disagree.
So mind your own business.
This is your fault.
How's it my fault?
You gave him a key to our house.
Yes.
In what universe is that okay?
How's it not okay? He's the father of your children.
And apparently your BFF.
I like Walter. You should be glad I do. Now, I love you. So, have a good day. And no more matchmaking.
But Marcus...
Trust me on this. Matchmaking never works out.
Okay, so I'm truly grateful for her generosity.
But
nothing. She's very generous.
But
quit saying that.
What did she do?
She went to the grocery store and must have spent like $500 on non-perishables. And then she showed up at the church with her donations with that look on her face.
The Becky look of shame?
No, not that one. The other one.
Oh, Dean, you call yourself helping the homeless, but I just showed up and put your little stinky donations to shame?
Yeah. I mean, no. It was just the look. It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter how she got it because it's all for a good cause. It's all for a good cause. It really doesn't matter.
Yeah, it sounds like it doesn't matter to you, Susan.
I just felt very, very...
Oh, for God's sake, just say you wanted to punch her in the face!
It's not what I was going to say.
It's what you were thinking.
Jesus. What's up? Hello? Saltine party at one. What's going on over here?
Okay, I want to set Walter up on a date. Good idea or bad idea?
You want to set your ex-husband up on a date?
Yes, what do you think?
Bad idea.
Why?
Is this about the key?
Is that just about the key? It's about boundaries.
It's creepy.
So is setting up your ex.
Have you been on the internet lately? You have 18-year-olds pretending to be 30. And they got mommy issues, but they really look 30. And some of them are actually handsome and kiss really, really well, I hear. And I mean, not that I've ever accidentally gone on a date with an 18-year-old. What?
A new dating website that just came out. Oh, what is it called? Doover.com.
Oh, that's
perfect. No. The sign-up process is supposed to be short and sweet.
Let's do it.
Okay. There we go. All right. My name is Walter Owen.
Oh, no.
I am a 42-year-old divorcee with three kids, three well-behaved, beautiful kids.
Okay.
I love long walks on the beach and a good jazz band.
That is so cheesy. I love it.
Marcus is not going to like this.
I know.
I need to try this website.
Oh, we need an updated photo of Walter. Can you get one?
Sure. Leave it to me.
How am I going to get a current picture of Walter? Kelsey.
Hi, Mom.
Hey, Princess. Where are you guys?
Dad's taking us to a basketball game.
Great. That sounds like fun. Listen, I need you to take a lot of selfies today.
Wait,
You're telling me to take selfies?
Yes, but they have to be with your dad.
Okay, Mom. You okay?
Yes, I'm great. Look, so have fun. Text them to me as fast as you can, okay? Bye.
I can see you dancing.
Okay, go take selfies. Bye.
Speaking of funny, who's your favorite football team?
Me too.
What are you doing?
Nothing.
Jackie, thought we talked about this and we both agreed that this is a bad idea.
You said it was a bad idea. I agree to disagree.
You're asking for trouble. Bad idea.
Not the last bad idea I'll ever have.
I think we should meet. Oh no. I don't know what to do. I mean, she's everything. And I'm setting her up with Walter? Oh my God, now I feel guilty. Maybe Marcus was right. No, there's no way he's right. But it's Walter. I don't know what to do.
This is horrible. This game is awful. No, man. What are you doing?
Let's go! Let's D and Dallas.
Man, Eric, I can't wait to see this funny.
Let's go!
Seriously?
Yeah. Let's go, come on!
Are you kidding me?
He will be somebody else's problem on Saturday.